you have all the physics. You have all the physics set up. Then how do you apply the physics to the animation? So simply close this and go to the animation tab, and under the animation tab, select the object you'd like to apply your physics to, and select animation, track, and bake physics. Okay. And if you expand your parameters now, you realize your hair has all the physics applied. And that's it.